learned about the structure of the while when loop. Now in the last tutorial we have learned about the syntax of the while when loop. Now the structure, it begins with the while statement, means this one is a first line is a while statement. This statement is used to define the condition to be checked. So here the condition will be there, at the first line. The condition means like x is greater than 5, x is less than 5, so this thing will be there. Then the next, it ends with the WN, means when statement. The when statement is used to, what is the use of this when statement? So signal the end of the loop, means the loop is ending here. The loop is terminated when the condition becomes false. So when this condition becomes false, the loop will end here. The next, return the condition control back to the while statement. So after this, the loop will again go to the first statement, and if the condition is false, the when the statements will not run again. So if the condition is to be true or not, so here it will send the loop back to this while statement, control back to the while statement. The statements that are to be executed, means repeatedly, the statements that are to be repeated executively will be written here. So here are written between the while when and the WN statement. So while and WN, between these two, the statements which are to be repeated will be written here. So that's all about the while when. Thank you.